We're lucky in that one of the facilities we have in the new Centre of Science is this bone room, as we call it. And fundamentally, it's a repository for artificial skeletal material, but also some real skeletal material that we have on loan from the Potteries Museum and Art Gallery up in Hanley. It allows our students to come in and, in a safe environment, perhaps for the first time, handle real human skeletal material, such as this skull here. Now, this is 600 years old, extremely fragile as you can see, and it allows students to truly identify all of the important aspects of the skull and the other bones in this safe environment. We're also very fortunate in that we have material that we've collected from a company called Bone Clones, and these are high quality resin casts. They actually have a number of forensic pathology injuries on, and again our students can learn in a safe environment about some of the injuries. This poor chap died from machete injury, and there are others such as this skull here that have got a variety of injuries such as a gunshot wound. So they're able to learn about the nature of skeletal material and also pathology. Our forensic students will go into a whole variety of different areas in forensic science, anything from handwriting right the way through to forensic anthropology, archaeology, for example. The skills they'll pick up here are transferable skills, skills such as how to handle fragile material, how to collect and gather evidence, how to measure, how to be accurate and precise. So, as well as the specific skills around handling skeletal material in a crime scene as much as in an anthropological environment, they will also have those transferable skills.